Basement East, how we doing tonight? Oh, you can get a little louder now. How we doing? Welcome to what was and what will always be a tribute to Led Zeppelin, presented by East Sleep Rock, Nashville, and Garden of Eden. Give it up for them. Thank you all for coming and all of your hard-earned money is to benefit the Music Health Alliance, so that's always a good thing. Give it up for that as well. Send your bartenders, and make sure if you have any videos or do any social media, tag Eat Sleep Rock Nashville right here. Make sure you tag it. Go visit the merch booths. Tip your bartenders. Let's have some fun. Kick it off, guys.
Watch out, make room.
can bring musicians together and play Led Zeppelin. That's fucking cool, right? I don't think there's any other town around that can do that, honestly. All right. Next, we're going to welcome Victor Aruda to the stage on the guitar. Make some noise, people. Come on, man.
Victor!
And make some noise from Miles Baker, Benny Carl, and Ricky Dover on the guitar and harmonica.
Thank you.
On the bass guitar, we have Mr. AJ. Make some noise.
La 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 la
We'd like to introduce a special friend of mine, Dustin McKee from The Reveal, playing drums tonight. Make some noise, folks. Thank you very much. Welcome to what was and what will always be.
Thank you. Thank you for the likes, thank you for everything. I'll be right back. What up, YouTube? What up, everybody? How we all doing? We still feel good? Ready for some more Led Zeppelin? Coming up next is the Nashville School of Rock. Special thanks to the owner, Angie, for all of her involvement. These guys are all sorts of different ages. They played the Ryman, they played Bonnaroo, they went on tour, they played everywhere. I'm gonna do some more Led Zeppelin for you tonight. Give it up for the School of Rock.
Oh, Rock House band.
Nobody can hear nothing, man. We can't hear the vocals. All I hear is instrumentals. The only time I can hear is when there's no beat.
We got more Led Zeppelin on the way for you. Don't forget, tip your bartenders. Also, lots of great merch from all sorts of different Nashville-based rock bands that are playing tonight that's over here selling all sorts of good stuff. Be sure to visit them. Give it up for School of Rock one more time. I'm Adam.
These guys are about to kick your ass right now,
bro.
You guys still good? Alrighty. Right now, Tony June is gonna sing you one right now.
Little Dazed and Confused. Get up for him!
Thank you.
Yeah.
Victor!
How y'all feel out there?
Yeah.
Come on, make some noise, y'all having a good time.
Look at the shoes. They were heels.
Thank you.
away from this place. I can't believe.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Marcus Clowns on the drums. Yeah. All right, any John Bottom fans out there? From Naked Gypsy Queens, another rock band in town, for giving us these cool drums.
Pretty good. Thank you. California. This is gonna be insane. Get ready for this one.
Okay.
Such a great song live. Might be a different song.
Alright, you guys still having fun out there? Welcome my friend, Charlie Abbott. And my good friend, Tristan Norfleet. And Josh is gonna get here soon. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Josh Norfleet to the stage on the acoustic guitar. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome a good old friend of mine, Grace Bowers, to the stage.
Hey, y'all give another hand to Scotty Chapman. You guys ever heard of a song called Going to California?
Children of the
drag queen out of conversation. Plays guitar and cries and sings. Everybody. Right away, the man of puss at dawn, trying to find a woman who's never, never been. Standing on a hill in my mountain dreams, telling myself it's not as hard, hard as it seems. Hey, make some noise for Tom, the sound guy here. We got a lot of shit going on here on the stage, would you believe it or not? Make some noise for the basement east. We love this venue, man. And when he got hit by that tornado, I couldn't believe it. It's so beautiful to see it back again. All right, folks, Jack Kaiser on the guitar. On this one. We'll be right back.
next we got Alexis from Tennessee Muscle Candy coming up on the stage. You guys ready?
Thank you. Sammy Dover Jr. on that guitar. Woo! My God.
Give it up for Alexis one more time. That was amazing. All right, we're not just playing the hits, we're playing the deep cuts too, all right? We're gonna welcome Victor Arruda back to the stage. Thank you. Ricky Dama Jr., Victor Ruda, come on, folks. All right, folks. We're going to invite a special band up to the stage. Calico Mantra, make some noise. Come on.
We still okay?
Yeah.
Don't forget, all the money coming tonight is going to the Music Health Alliance, so all going to a good cause. Round of applause for that. The Music Health Alliance's mission is to #HealTheMusic by providing access to health care, including mental health, through services that protect, direct, and connect music industry professionals with medical and financial solutions. So, give it up. All the money that we're raising tonight is all going to this stuff. Ready for some more Zeppelin, these guys? These guys know Zeppelin. Look at this. He's got the double neck. This is Jimmy Page right here. This is Victor, guys, and this is Calico Mantra. Give it up for him, everybody.
Calico Mansion, y'all. Give it up for all the wonderful people who played before us. Come on. Yeah. Scotty and Eat Sleep Rock put on a great show tonight, y'all.
Thank you. Thank you. We'd like to welcome up our good friend Joe Carmerson to play some keys on this next one. This one's called No Quarter.
Ready for a 10-minute countdown. Longest song of the night right here. Longest one. Don't get creeped out. It gets creepy. It's like a horror movie.
Thank you. Tune's one of my favorites by Zeppelin. I'm sure you all know this one.
Yeah.
Full Hollow. Look at Kent. We got Kent, we got Lily.
You tears that fill my grave.
Jonathan on the keys, AJ on the bass, Grace Bowers on the guitar, we got Luke on the drums, everybody. Thank y'all so much.
And that's Ken.
Very good to see Lily, man. I'm glad she's doing well. Hello, everybody on YouTube. Hello, everybody on TikTok. Thank you guys for hanging out with me tonight. Shout out to everybody. Look at Aaron. Aaron and Leo. Kent, yeah, Kent is amazing, man.
Do you guys care if we play a long one? Thank you.
up and play some harmonica on this tune.
I told you to melt your face, dude. I can't believe they did no choral. No. No one does no choral when they do this. Play no choral again.
Once again, y'all, thank you, Eat, Sleep, Rock, thank you, The Basement East, and thank you, Scotty and Garden of Eden, for setting this show up. Give it up for the kids in School of Rock as well. They kick ass. Come on.
Yeah. Vulgar on the harmonica. Alright, we got two more songs for y'all, then we're gonna get the Hippies and Cowboys up here. We're gonna get Hippies and Cowboys here after this song. We got merch and shit over there if you want some. And this is our second long song.
Yeah. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say thank you to Scotty Chapman and the Garden of Eden for putting all this together tonight, man. This is absolutely amazing. A little backstory, me and Scotty have been friends since I first moved to Nashville. The same with the Reveal and the Norfleets, Tristan Norfleet, Josh Norfleet, Dustin McKee. We all grew up together in a small town called Kokomo, Indiana. And we moved down here, and we've been doing better than we ever have been in our whole entire life, I'd say. And we became friends with a bunch of these people. Everybody on the bill tonight has been absolutely incredible. Please give a warm welcome to everybody up here tonight, the Hippies and Cowboys, my band, Mr. Victor Arruda, Scott Metco, Jonathan Downey on the keyboards, Kevin Corbo on the bass guitar.
We're very thankful for everybody coming out here and hanging out to watch us play. And we really want to thank our good friends for having us tonight. Scotty and everybody, we love you guys. We're going to do some more Led Zeppelin. You guys ready? Yeah. Victor! Here we go, boys.
Thank you.
best time you could have on a Monday night in Nashville, Tennessee, or what? All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get our very special friend up here. One of our oldest friends in this town. All the way from Jacksonville, Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome Mr. Ivan Pulley. Once again, this man right here, Mr. Victor Ruta, has worked his ass off. I mean, I've been seeing him working for days upon days to learn all these guitar parts. So please, one more time, give it up for the very wonderful Mr. Victor Ruta on the guitar. It's gonna be our last song, and then I believe Scotty's gonna get back up here for some more stuff. But ladies and gentlemen, we are the Hippies and Cowboys. We've got some merch over there, and if you haven't done so yet, please go get you the official Hippies and Cowboys beer served right back here at the bar. Tennessee Brew Works has a beer called Hippies and Cowboys, and we're lucky enough to be the sponsor. So thank you guys so much for hanging out with us tonight. We're the Hippies and Cowboys. This is gonna be our last song. We wanna thank you all for being here tonight.
I would still be here. Where is it?
Whew. Man, what a night, guys.
All right, guys, I must leave. There was so many people here. But playing last, and you know, people got work tomorrow. It is Monday. But when I first came in, the place was packed. Looked like it dropped to like, I was about 60%. So not too bad. But, yo, shout out to everybody. Man, you know I don't talk during performance. Well, for the most part. But shout out to TikTok. Thank you for hanging out with me. I am at the Basement East. Remember, we went to the other basement downtown. This is the Basement East. And I'm going to get out of here. Shout out to everybody, man. Thank you for all the membership. It's helping me out a lot. Make sure you subscribe if you're on TikTok. That's going to help me out a lot. I hope you guys... Thank you, bitch girl. Yo, thank you for all the... I'm still new to TikTok, so thank you for all the gifts, all the love, all the likes, all the... Everything, man. Thank you so much. Next time you see me, we'll be in 2 days. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. I come down here. Do my regular thing downtown. Yeah, man. Y'all have a good night. Y'all be safe. Hello, soul sister. Hello, bitch girl. Hello, Floyd. Hello, Kim. Hello, everybody, man. You guys have a good night, man. Thank you so much for subscribing. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate that, bitch girl. You guys have a good night. Thank you so much. That's amazing, man. Yo, YouTube, man, shout out to you guys, man. Everybody, I wasn't ignoring, you know. I want you guys to hear the music and stuff. And just in case I decide to, like, send it to them, I don't want to be, like, talking over the whole thing. That's why I don't really talk sometime during the performance. All right, let me get out of here, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with me, all that good stuff. Shout out to all the members. Like I said, shout out to everybody. Let me get out of here. Shout out to all the moms. Thank you guys for a clean shot, clean, you know. I love the energy. Y'all really wanted to be here. You know, yeah, I loved it. Yo, shout out to Nathan. Nathan was so excited. You guys, you know, Beverly, everybody, man. You guys really wanted to be here, so, you know. Make me happy I was able to come here and have fun with you guys. Yeah, that's, you know, I do, you know I'm saying, all that good stuff. All right, yo, I'll be here. I'll see you guys in a few days, man. And let me get out of here, man. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. Yo, I'm so tired. I'm sorry. I'm in Congress all day. I worked my other job this morning. I thought this was going to be 7 to 9, you know. Because remember the one in Basement? The one in Basement, the Basement in Nashville, I think it was like only 2 hours. I'm thinking this thing was going to be 2 hours too, but it's all good. I got to see a lot of great other bands, but I was like, yo, 2 hours, I can do 2 hours, but man, I was like, I'm going almost 3 hours and 20 minutes. But it's all good though, man. Yo, shout out to everybody. I love you guys so much, man. Yo, brother, everybody who came back to this shit, I'm so happy you guys came back. You guys have a good night.